This is some speculum. Okay. This is sponge forceps. This is curate. This is Higgs dilator. Higgs dilator. And this is sound. And this is
the tuniculum or volicellum. First of all, after putting the patient on IV fluids and blood and giving simple anesthesia, we use the Sim speculum
for pulling of the vagina.
For pulling the vagina, we use it in this direction, and we can see the cervix now.
The assistant will use the sim speculum. Assistant will, and he will pull this.
Then
sim speculum.
You leave it, and the assistant will hold it. Then we use the tuniculum or volicellum to catch the upper lip of the cervix, and pull the cervix to visualize it better. Okay, after doing this, we insert this instrument, which is called sound. It has centimeters on it. And to measure the size of the uterus and the direction of the uterus, usually it's antiversion, so it's this direction. We insert it until we feel resistance. When we feel resistance, we stop and we measure the distance from the os of the cervix. And here it's about 8 centimeters.
So if it is 8 centimeters, it means that the gestational age is 8 weeks.
8 weeks, yes. Then we compare every instrument we're going to use next with this, the length
this
of the
sound.
Okay, the next instrument we're going to use is the sponge forceps. And we compare it, it's about 8 centimeters. We don't insert more than this. So, after insertion, we move our hands in this direction. We pull out large pieces and we open and close, and pull out the large pieces until we see air bubbles in the os. After this, again, we
curate.
Take the curate and compare it to the sound again. We're about 8 centimeters. We don't insert more than this. And we clean the anterior wall,
lateral walls,
the lateral walls, and the posterior wall, until we feel cracks, no smoothness.
Crack, a feeling sensation, a kubika.
It's like you move it on the a cracked surface. Okay. After this, the uterus should become contracted, and
We take
the samples we've collected on this to the laboratory for investigations, and we write down a report about whatever we've done, all the things we've done.